back at Camber Sands. Very windy today. Lovely overcast, but then again it is 6 o'clock in the morning. Yesterday was the hottest day of the year. So there's been absolutely thousands of people hitting the beaches. I'm out with the legend. Let's see what we can find. 43. That one for the first one. First pound of the day. Is it a 20p? No, it's jumping around. But it is a 20p though. What a shock. Numbers jumping around everywhere. Signal. Yep. 5p. New pack of cards. That sounds like a pound. But is it? Still a 43. No, it's £2. Even better. Like a bottle cap. Another Heineken. £0.20. with salt. Little dinky cart. Two p. Possible 20p. Equally, could be a ring pull, but it sounds like a 20p. Ringing up like a 20p. And that's because it is a 20p. That's ringing up as a pound coin. 20.43. But is it? Yes, it is. Is it a 20p? Yes, it is. £2 coin. Okay, £1.5p then. £0.20 sounds, or numbers, I should say. Might be a 50p. 29. out. In the scoop. Is a 50p. Again. Champagne, 22 solid. Five P it is. This is that side. Ah. Oh, another one. Is that a surface target? Yes, it is. Simply. Something else there as well. Two P. Bit of aluminium. Bottle cap on it. a chain, but I very much doubt it's anything else apart from junk. Apart from a fresh drop, I'd say that's a junker. I'll show you the rubbish. I don't even think you can see that, can you? The rubbish everywhere. Absolutely everywhere. It is absolutely heaving. You can't really see back that way. I do feel sorry for the clean-up crew. I really do. So it's giving me a run around. No, 50p. Another 50p. Not another one, surely. €2. €2 of gas like that. Fast gas. What is the purpose of that? Nitrous oxide. Oh, for food. Going to be a can, but it should be a pound coin. Oh, here we go. Key. Key. Another toy cart. So many different types of them things, isn't there? I wasn't calling it this time because again, I'm not calling it. Job, I tell you, fucking relentless that is.
I know, it's never ending.
That's it's just horrendous. Toy cart. Bling bling ozone. Clearly rubbish. Fishing weight. Fishing weight. Quite a way out. brand these ones are. Is it a 5p? That was a 22. It's a 5p. Oh, by the way. Different. Finding some weird bits today. Is it 5p? Yes, it is 5p. I think. Another 2p, 50p, 29. Five P, sitting on the surface. Oh. It's not moving. It's out. In the basket. A pound.
Any luck?
Yeah, a few coins.
I just modern.
Yeah.
Pounds.
Yeah, £2, 50p's.
Oh god. Bottle caps so far. Nothing special.
Yeah. And loads of bottle caps.
Yeah.
Absolutely loads of them. It's just heaving down there with them.
Okay.
All right.
Have a good day.
See you around. Jumpy signal for a penny. Penny. On the knot. Another one. Another one. Three out of 1-0. Yeah, another one. Another one there. Four. This will be number five. Out the same hole. Number five. Can't see it. Oh, there it is. What's that? Six. Another one. Someone had a bad day. Seven.
Pete.
So, £7.20, I do believe. All from there.